provision of US $3.1 million repurposed from the Climate Adaptation Fund to provide blended loan and grant assistance ranging from $5,000 to $25,000 to micro and small enterprises, with a focus on food security and digital economies.